This is a comment about the session that just ended called Science and Society, Illuminating What Matters, with Randy Korn, Jennifer Martin, Patrice Legros, and myself, Emlyn Koster from Liberty Science Center. I'm just going to give you a little snapshot of what I think this session was about. For me, as a geologist, before I entered the museum field, I'm a big believer in the phrase which I used in the session, be the change you want to see. And for me, this draws me to use the museum field, to see the museum field as a means to the greater good. We talk a lot about our toolkit, about interactivity, about technology, but for me, there's a very important distinction between how efficient we can be and how effective we are. Peter Drucker said efficiency is about doing things right, and effectiveness is doing the right things. For science centers, doing the right thing is about identifying with the larger issues of science and society. That's why this session was put together, to help the science center illuminate what matters. We all have to find our own journey through that. This session emphasized the balance points with the bottom line, how difficult it is to be bold in a time of an economic difficulty, but I believe that relevancy is the long-term passport to institutional sustainability, and we all have to do our part.